Oh, it's the bone pile, okay. This one. Effective heals done to have a chance to return mana to the caster. Okay, so when someone heals me, I get mana. I guess it'd be good for like any mana class, right? Like if I'm healing me, well, it's not. I guess they're probably a better arm. Oh, it's the caster. Okay, sorry. I read that wrong. I thought it meant like if I healed a mage, it would restore the mage's mana as I healed. Well, that's kind of dumb for me then. It's probably good for... I don't know what. I guess other healers... Anything that's like, yeah, mana starved, right? Yeah, there are gates here.
I was forged in battle. As were you, I am told.
So there's one more gate I missed somewhere. If I zoom out. Nope, I'm zoomed out of the way and I can't see it. It must be. I struck in front of this somewhere. Ah, damn, I didn't pay attention to that. I'm supposed to pull down these things, huh? Yeah, I've been getting drops off some of these guys, yeah. So if I pull this guy down, yeah. Yeah, it's in that cave downstairs. Guess we'll kill these guys. What's the percentage? I didn't have a quest for percentage. What? I handed something in, yeah. Maybe that was it. I need to get this last gate and pull down more of these flying dudes. Soulbreakers, there's one. Just need one more bird guy. Yeah, let's get this key first. Oh wait, it's right here. Okay. Behind all these mobs.
He wanted a gladiator. He made an enemy.
Only the strong survive.
That was a flying guy.
And thunder.
No. Signal the Zerkus. Let's show the mighty Meldraxxus. Start the assault, huh? No, it's to the right. What the hell? It's over here somewhere. I gotta place a beacon or something. Yep, there's a crystal here I gotta click. How long does this part take? Okay, I can use the ziggurat to kill stuff on the ground.
Tear that necropolis out of the sky! Drag it down!
I need a hotkey for this to kill the defectors. I wonder if these mobs can drop the key. Because I guess having this ability, I guess it means you can just kill stuff really quickly. Yeah. Wants me to kill stuff up in this top area now.
Thank you.
always ready for battle.
Okay. I need like one more angel guy to complete this area, I think. Thank you.
the fight. For Plexus, for Akarek.
Our enemies approach, Helia. We need reinforcements.
Scared now, Draxi. The jailer does not tolerate weakness in his ranks.
Vyraz, you will answer
for what
you did to Draxis.
Take my boon, Vyraz.
Ah, no.
I'll
drop group. Wait, have I dropped? Yeah. Wait, what just happened? Oh. It was doing the Vyraz Helia sequence. And I was speaking, and then I dropped group and it reset, and Draka and Thor ran up the stairs again. And then when you joined group, it reset again, and they ran up the stairs again. That was funny. Just seen it happen 3 times.
For the honor of the queen.
Okay.
Strength and honor.
Let's bug this out.
Our enemies approach, Helia. We need reinforcements.
Scared now, Draxi. The jailer does not tolerate weakness in his ranks.
Vyraz, you will answer for what you did to Craxus.
Take my boon, Vyraz. You are outnumbered after all.
Strike, matron of wolves. Show them the heart of a necrolord. Time to deprive the jailer of his underling.
Underling? Helia is no one's underling. I will not be silenced. I will not be imprisoned. My wrath shall haunt you.
Only well fought, though well. Come, we will speak.
You knew.
Oh, just in your bag. Well, I just finished that sequence and now I'm, I guess, back in phase. Oh, really? Oh, do I actually have to go back to Korthia and hand in to unphase? Oh well, I'll take that gate that appeared. Yeah, I ran back down here and I can see there's still the people fighting with the necropolis. Except it doesn't give me the action button anymore. That would be cool if you could just find that action button and just go farm stuff. That's what I should have done. Like, instead of handing in that sequence, I should have just stayed there and just farmed it until I got it using that power.
You need something. Ashes to ashes.
How goes the fight? I knew who you were the moment I saw you. Do you really think I would not recognize Duratan's eyes? You were but a babe when I died. Tell me, who have you grown to be?
I was once war chief of the Horn, the shaman of the Earthen Ring.
That is who you were. Who are you now?
I am uncertain. Much has happened in my life. I do not know where it will lead next.
A lesson, then. Not from mother to child, but from one similar soul to another. Remember who you were, but take pride in who you are. I once thought death was the end, but now, as a warrior of Maldraxxus, I see that it was only the beginning. It brings me joy to see how far you have come. And I know you have much farther to go.
Thank you, Mother. I will make you proud.
Come. I wish to know more of your life. All of it.
Our enemy is relentless. You must not falter. Speak, mortal. Together we will claim victory. Are you in need of provisions? May we meet again.
Hey, it's all handed in, and we'll head back up. So what is it? There's the one that's inside the room on the floor, or wherever it is. There's... So that must be the one you have. So you probably need what? It's the drop, the... in the cage. That's the one in the room, right? So there's one in the room. There's one that I don't have from the drop. There's one from the one you need from Yovas. And then there's the one that's in that chest. We got the chest one pretty quick. That's the four keys, yeah. I think most people probably have the one in that room just because during the campaign you have to go in that room. So you probably just pick it up out of habit. So yeah, if you can't see it in this room any at all. I thought it was on the ground. Luck said for him it was on the wall. Yeah. I don't know whereabouts on the wall. Like mine was just sitting on the ground. You son of a bitch. That's what I need. No. It's spine on pickup. Right? Yep. Now they're all called Soulbreaker Key to open the chest. Sealbreaker Key. So now you got two. So now you need the rare and the one in the chest, right? So you're gonna be like Jeb. Just missing the one from the rare eventually. Just you look at that code, if account ID equals. See, right, if you switch characters, we'll see it drop. So now we've seen it drop, you just gotta switch characters again. I'm gonna go back in that room. And just look all over it in case it is the one I'm missing. Like, as Luck said, it's on the wall. I did check when we were in this stand, but I looked closer. The harrow was curing. I can't click it though. What is this thing? Can you click this ring here? Curing? Doesn't mean it's too high. I feel like maybe the key's normally on it. And you click it and then you get the key, but it, whatever that thing on the wall just stays there. That too, yeah. Yeah, wait, it's... Yeah, I can click it now. Motherfucker. That was the one I nearly missed. Well, that's... So I must have got that first key just from when I was here, maybe killing the world boss or something. Before we even started, and I just assumed it was the one in this room, because I thought... Okay. That's hilarious. I wonder if the other people on Wowhead that have like the high kills have made the same mistake. And they've just assumed they picked it up. Just because you got it on your monk so quick, I'm like, man. And because Lux said it's on the wall, I'm like, let me just check every wall to see if this is something I can't see. I've already dropped ropes, so you can. Well. Oops, right. Why can't I see you? Oh, you are there. What the hell? Okay, I'm just gonna tell the guild, yeah, we just dropped on the next kill of the rare. That's retarded. Yay, I get the ring finally. I'm now gonna work out where this last place in the court here is. We're getting on to get a cave, and then there's a hand, and we gotta put the rings on the hand. So, to Korthia. Wormhole. I'm gonna well ahead the answer to this. That too, yeah. Okay, where's this rift? That's what I'm looking for. The wellhead guy at the end just says go back to the rift cave, so I'm like, oh, I gotta scroll up and find out where this cave is. Cave entrance is 25.32, which is on the island. We gotta go. That's what my thing says. What the hell? 32.5. That's where the cave entrance is. And then the hand is in, once we're in there. I reckon we'll just take the grappling hook and see if there's a rift, if there's a cave over there. I don't know. I think it'd be handy if those seal breaker keys were named differently, so you 100% knew which one you had. Is that a kit? 32.5. For me, it's on like a floating island. How do I even get to where I need to get to? I don't understand. I think that's a lie. I'm confused. Oh wait, someone put a video up on how to get there. Let me go see where they go. Man, they enter a rift down near the where the animals, the devourer things are. Let me see where they go there. Wait, what? Ah, son of a bitch. It's yeah, it's where the more quest starts. I guess we gotta go back to Venari. You get a cooldown, don't you? Oh, must be in the core activate, son of a bitch. Ah, okay, so if I put the waypoint, if I was on the moor, it would have put in the correct location. Not core here, that makes sense. It's like, so what's the stupidest thing you've done in WoW? I don't know, grinded mobs for 2.5 hours. Exactly. I guess it makes sense for it to be in the mall, because like, every single thing else for this quest has been in the mall, right? Ah, wait, how do we get into the rift? Oh, to summon it? Do I have it on me? Oh, I do. Oh no, I don't. Wait, what's it look like? Oh, I do. Okay, it looks like a augment rune. Yep, it's actually make river. Any one of us needs to use it, right? Just that whoever uses it has to go in last. Yeah, 25-32. That makes more sense now. It's just funny that in Korthia it actually lands on that island. So it's like, oh, it technically is plausible. Yeah, the one where Gina hides out in the intro sequence for the mall. Yep, it's at the back of the room, to the left, where that Yep, and I'll jump in. I'll tell you when I'm in. Okay, I'm in. And there's the hand in the back of the room. Just kill this thing. I guess we just click on the ring or something? Yep. No, it misclicked one of them. And then we should get a quest or something, right? Oh. Okay, there it is. Except. Complete quests. Yep. What is it? I click on it. Recounting the tale of wicked giants. Ah, this book is how you actually find out how to get the rings. As in, they're the clues to where to get them, yeah. Yeah. What is in it? Ashen Limit. Sunblock. Oh well, I got that mount item, right? Yeah, teach that to summon mount. Well, it's another rift cage above us. On my map, I can see it. Chest. How do we get up there? I got interrupted. Oh, what the hell? Try again. Was that paper or scissors? The knife assault's up too. Yeah. I'm gonna go grab this chest. It's the quickest way up there. Ah, son of a bitch. I fell off. Oh, get up. Here's a chest. And all this aggro. I'm just gonna kill it. Nothing again. Come on back and see that Zervo's vault's up again, the chest. If you go towards that bridge, see if the quest is there. There's rare over here. That's where you're going. Where is it? It's up. Where's this ramp? Until I get up there. I don't know, the stairs over here. Maybe. I'm just gonna get up this ramp. Did I lose aggro? Yep. Okay. Oh no, interrupts and cooldown. safe here. No, damn it, I got killed. we'll see. I got, it's a conduit thing, son of a bitch, yeah. Yep, I can't. I died, so I'm out of the rift. Anking, pissing back, and I'm in the real world again. I thought I was, I must have been on a circle still. I thought I was outside of the circles. I'm in a weird spot. Yeah, unless you can want to run out and find stuff yourself. Pretty much it's just chests and rares, I guess. Ah, oh, I know what the percentage you're talking about is. It's a daily or something, or a weekly. Ah, okay. I didn't notice. I didn't notice. Why didn't I see that before? I'm at 72%, so I didn't actually get to 100. Well, I'm going back to the sanctum. I'm probably going to get lunch. Yep. The Primus is back.
Fate has drawn you here.
No, the last quest was to go back to the Sanctum.
Hear me.
And the Primus is back in.
We have purged the traitors from our ranks. Now we must restore our lost honor. Draka of the Chosen, step forward. Maldraxxi, this warrior has proven herself time and again. From now until her final battle,
yeah.
I name her Margrave of the Chosen. Rise, Draka, and lead your house to victory.
I should have clicked on all the video articles instead of just reading the Warhead ones, just to see where everything definitely was.
Ah, the Maw Walker.
Hey, that's it.
Make it quick. The shadows cannot obscure my glory. Vengeance awaits.
Draka may lead the Chosen, my lady, but you have my loyalty. I am certain the Primus shall soon restore the House of Eyes with you as its Margrave.
The path of one who has turned her back on our house is of no concern to us. My title will be earned through relentlessness and guile. As is our way.
Of course, Baroness. I will be proud to stand at your side.
Who is this guy? Oh, Mogreen. Yep.
My blade is ready. Ashes to ashes.
Draka?
Blood and thunder. Every
Margrave,
defeat is a lesson.
A title that comes with authority and expectations. Much like Warchief.
I am no stranger to leadership. This is but another challenge to be conquered. Maldraxxus expects no less.
I know firsthand the trials that come with such power. It can be a heavy burden to carry.
The path ahead will have many perils. I will need to rely upon my allies to find victory. Perhaps a similar road lies ahead of you, my son.
Okay.
War is at hand.
Cool. Set. Are we done with that? 50, damn, huh? Okay. Cool. That is done, finally.